This is before that. We're going back in time again with Willem Dafoe, who apparently has kidnapped. He's like, listen, Peter! I'm in the wrong movie, and you got the wrong powers! I have a feeling the entire budget of this game went into those cameos. Like, I'm kind of not expecting a great story just because of that. I should have clicked in order. No. I wanted it to be out of order because I want to play the original version of the game as it's meant to be played. I like how everyone, it seems like everyone's aware that I have these special abilities, and yet they let me go out and, like, do whatever I want. Like, they were like, sure, you can go to an embassy. Nothing will happen. What if I killed the Sheik? Like, what? What if I just start randomly going on a murderous rampage? How does everyone... No, I'm just assuming that everyone's okay with it. Like, everyone just knows that I have powers and they're okay with it. It's like the opposite of Spider-Man. I didn't ruin anything. This is how I wanted to play the game. If you want to play it differently, at home, anyone, then feel free to play it in order. But that is not what I'm doing. That is not the experience of the last Let's Play on my YouTube channel. I have selected Ultimate Confusion. YouTube is dead, okay? Let's Plays are long dead. And this is long overdue. And now there's gonna be a dance party. I wanna go hang out with the boys. I wanna go over here and flirt with them. No? Can't do that. I'm not allowed to be a teenager. Okay. Happy birthday. What do we got? Some Coca-Cola?
Where's the music?
Yeah, where's the music? Can we play some beats? Copyright. That's copyright. Where's my powers? I gotta turn that shit off. Where's my powers? It's like the middle of the day and they turned off the lights and they were like, it's a sexy birthday party. What? Who does that?
She doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kristen,
wow,
genius.
Beers. Let's get drunk. One beer each. We're gonna get wasted. Yeah, I'll have a beer.
Sure.
I actually have beer at my house right now. Should I crack one open for the stream? It's upstairs. I'd have to go get it.
Hey, don't choke on it.
Don't choke on it. It's my first beer. I can't handle a beer!
I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Who does that, dude? We're cool teenagers. We all had one beer each and it was lit in the middle of the day, dude. Let me drink more. Yeah, grab another one. Drink it. Chug it. Let's get wasted. Fuck it. Woo! Drink, 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 drink. Can I actually get drunk? She's in the Umbrella Academy on Disney. It's on Netflix. Umbrella Academy is on Netflix. I haven't seen it yet. I've heard mixed things about it. I saw the trailer and I was kind of confused what was going on. I think I'm drunk off of two beers. I don't know how that's actually possible, even for somebody of body weight. Do I want some what? Is this also beer? Oh, this is wheat. We're smoking weed now. Her mom left. Okay, so here's what's happening in this world that we live in right now. Her mom left. It's the middle of the day. We all each had one beer. I'm drunk already. And this kid just randomly is like, yo, you want to smoke this? Hell yeah, I do. My powers are gonna be so cool now. It's like, yo, guys, I got powers. Ellen Page is getting high, dude. She had one hit! This isn't how alcohol and drugs work, by the way. You don't get high off of one hit. Unless this is like the best chronic marijuana ever. Like, that's not how it works, dude. Not that I would know from experience, but I'm just guessing. I've had beer before, okay? I can tell you right now. You don't get drunk off of one and a half beers. Oh god. Yo guys, I'm so fucked up. You wanna see my powers? You're acting kinda weird. Yeah man, I just fucking smoked at this party. It's so cool. Did you guys hear the music?
Jody.
I'm hot.
Ooh, you look kind of scary like that.
Where can I go? I'm just gonna go over here. There's a Harry Potter scene. Don't spoil the game, please. Whatever happens, I gotta experience it for the first time. Aiden's the only friend you need. I'm not drunk or high anymore, by the way. I'm just magically okay now. I can be the ghost again. Can I kill my friends? Can I please? Oh, that's the first thing I thought of. I was like, I'm the ghost again. Can I murder them? Look at them dancing. Freaking idiots. I can totally do it.
Did you just get cold?
I can make her cold. Let's be one of the boys. Let's be this kid, because he looks like an idiot.
It's getting pretty chill in here. Somebody should crank up the heat.
What else can I do? Can the ghost smoke the weed? Is that an option? I can just make people cold. That's kind of a lame power. Can I go outside? Can I pop a balloon? I feel like if this ghost is really that powerful, he should be able to pop a balloon. What is this? Is this actual NFL footage? I can't show this on the stream. Like, that looked legit, dude. I'm pretty sure that was the Saints or some shit. Go around and talk to them? I mean, okay. I just wanted to know if I could do stuff with my powers. Do for fun. Well, I have like the second soul that's attached to me. And I choke, guards out with my mind powers. What about you?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read.
I like to read. I like to read her Bible!
I
like sports, except for the one that's on the TV, because we can't actually show it, because I think that was a real football game on the television.
Can I ask you something?
It looked real to me, dude. Can't show that.
Why are you in Unit 4?
Why are you in Unit 4? What's Unit 4?
I have a gift.
Are they all special? A link with an entity?
You mean a ghost or something like that?
Oh. I'm not a murderer yet? No, I'm totally a murderer, dude. I like... I'm totally a murderer. Don't change my own story, okay? Inside of the game. When Jody was a child, she murdered all of the doctors in the hospital, okay? Don't question my canon lore. I'm gonna be evasive.
I'm really not talking about it.
I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you
so
or
I'm,
anything.
So, it's like they're all on a base. And did they all have powers?
Slow dance. You up
Should I slow dance with him? Oh, I totally want to.
Sure.
I'm gonna grab his ass. And then my ghost power is gonna grab his dick. He's gonna have a three-way. Welcome to the underdog commentary that you all followed for. Oh, there's motion controls! Woo! Yeah, the six axis getting put to work here, guys.
All the girls you meet?
How is that ironic? That's not ironic.
You don't like other girls. I mean, it's
that's like a casual thing. Oh yeah, there's something special. You like that? Mutual.
I think you're pretty special too.
What? You just met him. Yeah, grab my ass. Yeah, touch. Can I get laid? Can she get some? This is X-Men University, dude. That's what I was saying. Kiss him. Yeah, be a slut! Woo! I'm high, I'm doing drugs, I got mind powers, and I'm easy. What's up, guys? Is this a negative choice? To kiss while dancing? We literally, that's honestly, I'm not gonna say that I'm bad with women, but that's never happened to me, ever. I've never, like, started a slow dance and then kissed a girl after meeting her, like, 5 seconds later. That's not a thing that's happened.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
Why don't you demonstrate your powers, you stupid bitch?
I'd pay to see that.
Let the Hunger Games begin.
Come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
No, you can't force me to do my powers. Yeah, let's eat her stupid cake. I bet it's like a crappy flavor, too.
Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice.
My gift is the best. And it's not knee socks, either. It's a
thong. Just exactly what I need.
A thong? What kind of gift is that?
And inferior chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
Why would a thong have anything to do with that? What are these kids these days? This is the X-Men group because they're all special, and I don't mean special with powers.
It smells funky.
It's a smelly
it's
book.
A really rare collection, poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
Whoa. Hey, my dress is nice.
Is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
They're all upset about this. Like, if you don't like a book, just fucking...
begging for it.
Oh.
What?
And she's a slut, too.
Now they're gonna bully me? These kids turned so fast! What the fuck?
She's a slut.
Yeah, she's a slut and a witch. What is happening? What? Who acts like this?
You burn them.
Is this what teenagers do?
Get her.
Ah, she just burned me. What the fuck? Uh-oh.
Please. Stop.
Ah. Ah. Help. They're kidnapping me. Bring forth your mighty power.
The first moment I saw her. I'm begging you, please let me out.
Isn't that really mean? It's a nice view of that girl's ass.
I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you! Please let me out!
Dude, that escalated so fast. Is that because I kissed the kid? Is that why they all called me a slut? I was kind of joking about that, and then they took it way too seriously. She's been following me all day! It was like, dude, we slow danced! I let you kiss me and touch my butt, and then you threw me in a closet. What an asshole. All right. Time to get revenge? Is it revenge time now?
I can't breathe. Come and help me.
There, I can open the door. Ta-da. Ooh, leave. I'm gonna leave. Revenge sounded too good. I'm gonna cock block you guys. I'm gonna cuck the stream. It would be too easy to get revenge. And I don't want to give them the satisfaction. Because I am the better person. Also, I got a trophy for doing that. Got drunk. 34% got drunk. 58% smoked. 63% hid powers. 57 kissed Matt. 24 left the house early. See? No. I could have murdered them. I'm assuming you are correct, Mafia. But you know what? There was also an undiscovered path there, too. But you know what? I'm not like that. I'm the better person. We're not even at the prologue yet. The game hasn't even started, okay? I like that there was a map of the brain and part of it was question marked. Like he's an educated man, but he's not sure exactly how the brain works. Say nothing. I don't know what you're talking about, William Defoe.
Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
And he's not invisible, okay? His name is Aiden, and I'm pretty sure he's a soul or a ghost.
Been with you a long time?
Or an entity of some sort. I'm not sure exactly how to explain him. Yes.
Since you were born?
Since I was born? I don't know. Yeah, we don't know the answer to that. Is he a ghost? I think so.
Spirit of someone who passed away.
That's what I thought he was. No, he's not. No. Okay. He's something else. He's not a ghost. Confirmed. Can we draw what he looks like? Yeah. Yeah, he looks like this purple line. I'm going to draw David Jaffe. I'm going to draw the robot, Connor, from Detroit Become Human. He's my second soul. Can I tell him to do something? Yes. What's up, Tree? We're playing Beyond Two Souls. How are you? So far, it's not the worst thing I've ever played. I will tell you, though, the camera controls are a bit rough. Time to use my powers! What would we like to manipulate? How about a thing on the shelves? Ta-da! I'm special! He's like, my god!
Tell him what
you're Spider-Man!
Do.
I knew it the whole time!
I don't tell Evan what to do. No one does.
Better than Mortal Kombat?
Like
I was saying it's kind of like Mortal Kombat because I get
away.
To murder people in the game.
That makes him really angry.
And also there's time travel, technically. Because
I
of the way I wanted to play it. Oh, she's got like scratches. No.
That was the monsters.
The monsters? Okay. Now it's getting sketchy.